Hello.
Hello. Today with Deborah, I would like to talk about component 123. It's a solution based on the baling method. We would like to tell you how to use it, how to effectively dose it in your reef tanks. There is no one simple formula to every 100 liters or every 100 gallons. Every tank is different. So to find out what exactly your tank needs, first of all, I'd advise you to make a simple test. How much your tank absorbs of the main parameters by day, for example. So at the beginning of the first day, you make a test with the test kit from Aquaforest. You can make a KH, so that means the alkalinity, calcium and magnesium. So you measure in the morning where are the level of these parameters, and without dosing anything, you can do it the same next day. This way, you will compare these two measurements, and you will know what will be your consumption daily. What is important about component 123 is that it's not contain only macro elements like calcium, magnesium, or alkalinity. It contains all trace elements that your tank will need. Our customer loves this product because it's one of the products that almost everybody will need. And this is a plug and play product, how I like to name it. You just bring it home, plug to your dosing pump, find the way dosage that your tank will need it, and just done. You don't need to add any other microelement in your tank. So what we should do if, for example, your calcium is rising faster than your magnesium? If one or two parameters are still not balanced, we recommend to continue with administrating equal doses of each component and take advantage of one of our additives in form of powders, calcium, magnesium, KH buffer, or ready-to-use solution CA+, MG+, and KH+, to restore the desired levels. The right dosage should be based on your daily consumption of the main parameters. It is extremely important when you use component 123 or any other products that will raise your calcium, magnesium, and alkalinity to make regular water tests. We recommend to use our test kits for calcium, magnesium, and alkalinity. And if you want to know more about composition of your water, I recommend you to make an ICP test, very accurate and very precise test made in a laboratory. Let's assume that you measure salinity at 35 ppt. Your refractor meter that you have shows you that. But in reality, you could have, for example, 37. So what happened then? Based on that, you will your all parameters like calcium, magnesium, all that you have in the water, macro elements, trace elements, will be much, much higher. We recommend you to find on the market the right tools to measure the salinity. The refractometers that are made to measure the seawater, not the salt water. Salt water is made for food industry, and it will not show you the same result.
I would like to show you how correctly prepare solutions based on baling method using Aquaforest products. Aquaforest has a full line of products to maintain macro and micro elements in your reef aquaria. I will prepare two-part solution, classic baling method, using this product, calcium, to maintain calcium level in your tank, KH buffer to keep a stable alkalinity level in your tank, magnesium to raise magnesium level, reef mineral salt contains all mineral salts required to maintain mineral level in your reef tank. And we have component strong as highly concentrated trace elements. 2-part solution dosing consists of maintaining calcium and KH levels. That's why you can prepare a 2-part solution dissolving calcium and the second fluid KH buffer. In 1 liter Rio DI water, dissolve 50 grams of calcium and mix it until it's fully dissolved. After that, add 5 ml of strong A and 5 ml of strong B. In 1 liter Rio DI water, dissolve 80 grams of KH buffer and mix it until it's fully dissolved. Add 5 ml of strong C. In 1 liter of Rio DI water, dissolve 25 grams of reef mineral salt and 10 grams magnesium and mix it until it's fully dissolved and add 5 ml of strong K. Aquaforest reef mineral salt is a sodium chloride NaCl free sea salt. It contains all the other basic components found in natural seawater, such as magnesium, calcium, potassium, bromide, fluorine, barium, iodine, and trace elements. NaCl free salt is one of the most important components of the baling method. It plays a significant role in calcium chloride and sodium bicarbonate supplementation is in place. It is a common misconception among reefers that administrating NaCl free salt is primarily supposed to be replenish trace elements. The main task of sodium chloride free salt is to maintain an ionic balance of aquarium water. Many aquarists mistakenly assume that this issue can be easily corrected by regular water changes. Summarizing, using Aquaforest products, you can keep stable your major elements using two-part solution, it's calcium and KH buffer, three-part solution, it's calcium, KH buffer, magnesium, reef mineral salt, and component strong, or ready-to-use component 1, 2, 3+.